wasn't you, was it? Bolingbroke? You know how I said I didn't want to touch that job with a 10-foot barge pole? Well, if I'd known what it was going to be, I would have told you I didn't want to touch anyone who touched it with a 10-foot barge pole. It's too late now, isn't it? Things are pretty quiet, right? Won't be something down the line. is the whistle. Get yourselves to the server farm and get me my data. We've got that Akula stealth chopper to get there quietly. Limited noise profile, low radar signature. They can't know we're coming until we've gained access to the building, or they'll lock it down tight. We're taking out cameras and security before we're seen. You've got silenced weaponry, so no noises, please. Our first target is the head of security. We find the building access codes on him, and then get inside. This is the big slice of the data pie, the breach at the new server farm. When the Clifford neural computer brain gets this data, he'll understand the universe and everything in it. Avon will stop the war, or stop it from starting, and we'll be rich. Good times all around. Everyone got it? Okay. Watch out! Two guards coming your way! coming out. Get into your places and get ready, people. Cameras and security on the way. This is a black op, people. It is a matter of national and international security. If these men knew why we were doing this, they would be thanking us for what we're doing here. Really. There's a camera right ahead of you. Take it out. Coming your way. You're doing good. The head of security is coming out. Get into your places and get ready, people. Server farm to the main doors. Go around the side of the facility to find the entrance. Results, people. Deliver.
more servers. Servers left.
Well, news agents know you're there and they're entering the server farm, so you've got that to look forward to. Get hacking, come on. This is crunch time, people. No napping.
use the ladder to get to the roof. Your chopper's still there.
For real? Cover me.
Wow, for real?
Outside the building right now. I've got the elevator on override. When you're all there, I'll send you up. Use the ladder to get to the roof. Your chopper's still there. embedded on the blockchain, when it's perfectly safe and secure. You think we'd have to do all this if the data was shared on the chain?
I feel like we would always be doing this, yeah.
When Clifford crunches these numbers, then I'll show them. Then they'll know I was right. I don't completely understand what it is, but I feel like I kind of know what it does. Blockchain.
Looks like you lost them. All channels are clear. You can come on home now.
Wow. This is a buzz. Nothing gets you juice like putting employees in mortal danger, does it?
Yeah, I'm just in it for the juice.